Hello, Clayhill, and welcome back to Sigil, a Doom megawad made by John Romero. Anyway, I'm continuing where I left off from. I should start on this map, but E5M4 paths of wretchedness. Yeah, you can still see I'm explained like on the last part, I'm using a skin mount for my, you know, based like on my character and all like that. That electric right there, that's supposed to be replacing the chainsaw. And yeah. So yeah. But like I said, with the description on part one, this is nothing major. This skin wad I'm using, but I'm not even paying attention over there. Okay. Now I do have an error mod like this one with a oh, for Pete's sakes, like the same way like of the skin mod and all like that, but when I use the this for chainsaw replacement, I would get like health regen when I kill enemy with it, but this one don't have that, so you know, try to make it more still to stick to the classic formula way, you know, of Doom. But yeah, I just removed the chainsaw, but it still act like the chainsaw. Like, actually, if there's any more pinkies, I can just attack them with this. Nope. Oh, no. Well, dang. That was bad. Okay, bad idea. Yeah, it act like the chainsaw, but yeah. I think I made it a little more faster, I'm not sure, but you know. Oh, cuckoo demon. I think I accidentally made it more stronger too, so oof. Nope. So I kinda made that. I forgot to change the default attack part on it, so I forgot to do that. Oops. Well, that's a mistake I forgot to fix. Oh well. Like, is it somewhere around hill or? Like, I want to fall in one of these gaps to see if it's in the hill, but I might be wrong. Okay, I won't fall in one of those gaps, but, like, what the heck is the red skull? I'm not gonna like this. Yep. Bad idea. Well, that was worse. Well, dang. I try to kill all the enemies too. Like I've been doing. Nope. No, not again. Yeah, the lava. Yeah. And this is good. Okay, now I'm just doing better at that part now. Okay, I'm just what? Well, I'm doing okay. Well, at that time I really didn't care to if I lost health right there, because I was thinking why. Alright, come on now. That book, why? Where is it? Reckless. Yep. I had to make two clothes. No. Another bad spot again. No, this is bad. I had to get squished again. Come on now. Go this way.
Yeah.
Come on now. Okay. Good riddance. I don't know if that other one is up or down over there. Wait, first. Oh. That was a fake anyway. Good. Now I got a Basol Spiel. Behind that wall. Okay. Awareness. Okay. Saw the enemy over there. That imp. Come on. Good riddance. Okay, just need to make a one for it. That'd be good. Okay. Same again. Oh yeah, all those amps over there. Go. That's more like it. Good riddance. I just noticed that guy. Okay, I want to. That yellow light over there is catching my eye because why if a yellow skull is over there? No, not for yellow skull, but never mind. I need a blue skull. That's what I need. Okay, when this. Okay. Everything just stopped. Is that a good thing? That this is good. But not anymore because I can't move. And also I disabled the crouch button so I can't duck. Okay. Well dang, I can't go that way. Wait a minute. And try this, but I can't because now that is nope, no easy passes access that way, so no. Okay. Go, 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 go. I'm out of here. Let me just defeat these freaking lost souls. Good. Got no way for blues. Okay, I opened the path to use a blue skull, but I couldn't find the blue skull in there. Like, where is it? Oh, I didn't need the. So this whole time, we didn't need the blue skull, or actually, don't need the red skull. Okay. And this whole time, I thought I did. So this whole time was like a. The only skull I'll be getting is a yellow skull, but the red skull. Red skull and blue skull I don't need, so that's good. Which is where it just switches the whole time. So that's good. Good, good. Oh, still. So basically I was looking for two skulls that weren't even on the stage. Eh. The Skullkeeper, even on the stage. So it's just a waste of my time. Thanks for the troll, John Romero. Mm-hmm. Good riddance. Anyway, I know some of those secrets already because I've already been through hell a couple of times. Same story again. Just, you know, just a switch. Okay, now time to go this way. Okay. Sending to our 83 enemies, so I'm missing 11 somewhere. Anyway, I know. I had to walk into that. Good riddance. Okay, cockroach demons. Come on, meatball. Flying tomato. Good riddance. 76 out, 83. Okay, both sides I said a teleporter, and I'm curious. Also, I'm curious if there's anything else but Odell. Because on this side, it is a wall, but the other side. Okay, it's a waste of my time. I'm just losing health, so that was a bad idea. Oh, hi. No. Oh, so. Good riddance. Eighty-three enemies, so that's good. Powerful Wretchedness is done. Kills 100%, items 70%, secret 60%. Took me 15 minutes. I really don't kill. Abaddon's Void. Okay. I know. I have a cyber demon already, dang it. I'm just looking at the whole place. You know, oh. Come on, you. Good with it. Okay, you might just save a minute. Anyway, yeah, now I'm on, Mount 5. Actually, you may have a recording. I'll be right back, and I'm still going to add part. Mount 5 and 6 to this part, but I'm just gonna, you know, just stop right here. Okay, I'm back. So, Yeah, I killed 10 monsters at 148. No, wait, no. Who for a fireball? Where the fireball came from. Oh. Okay, what is bad? Okay, Ember just stay. Came. Okay, 10 L148 and 2 secrets. Anyway, E5M5, Abaddon's Void, like I said earlier, on the other part clip. And also, like I said a while ago, accidentally, I did heal the stomping, the sound of a cyber demon. Good. Really? Now it's gone. Good riddance. Nope. Wait. Okay, that's not good. I saw the cyber demon that way, but I saw a nerve rocket that way. I don't like this. I'm dealing with two assholes. Great. For Pete's sakes. Well, here I go again. Really? I hear a door just now. Who's opening the door? I hear a door opening. Okay, very good. Okay, whoa, where you came from? My help is not. Oh. Thank you, Lost Soul, for messing with that secret. No idea what that did. That was a bad idea. I had to mess up. I had to get stuck, run into a wall, dang it. Ugh. Come on. I could move on, but I wanted to get rid of this lost soul deal first. Because it might sneak up behind me, and I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Okay, exploded, so that's good. Okay. Ready, set. Okay. Ready, set. Whoa. How high? Okay, get that stuff. What's in hell? Oh, no. Okay, first things first, let me get rid of these enemies first. Might be a bad idea, but whatever. Oh, light. Come on now, you little. Okay, good one, Sam. That just slid all the way downhill. Okay. Oof. Ha. Yeah. Like, I won't go straight forward or go on the ledge down the hill. Like, okay. Oh. Get away. Freaking little things. Yeah, like I said, I accidentally left it kind of too a little bit strong, but whatever. Meant to change to a chainsaw damage, but whatever. What's happening? Good riddance. Okay. Am I overlooking that eye or something? Wait. No. Yeah, I was overlooking. Should I run over or should I go back? I don't know. Go back over here, I guess. Let me go back. Okay, never mind. I was thinking about going down that way, but yeah. Wait, I say I would get that a little gap over there. Well, I didn't notice that earlier when I was freaking panicking. I didn't want to get hurt by a cyber demon, so one for money, one for soul, and here we go. Okay, I need the yellow. Yeah. Making sure, because the last level there was switches that have the, you know, the picture of the skulls, but really I didn't need the skulls. Okay. I don't like this part, because if I just get out, he gonna start probably gonna start shooting, and I saw something over there that looked like I can get to, but now, also I'll go over deal, but okay. Can I get those health potions? Yeah. Oh shoot, let's just know that. Wait. That health be good. If I get, I don't twist that darkness. I'm back out. Yeah, this one Veloso was earlier. Okay. I don't trust that wall. Oh, hi. Well, okay, where are you? $55 and $148. I want to kill those demons, Abdil. I had that habit. Oh. Okay. Hello. What does do? Oh shoot, why did it? Why unleashed? That cocker demon was sure spitting up a storm. Oh no. Get off me. Oh, this is still stronger. Oh, cocker demon. That is too close, that cyber demon is. Hit it for you, 148. Why? Okay. 99 out of 148. So 49 enough. Not a good spot because that one can see what I'm talking about. I'm like an idiot. Okay. Ah. All my shots. No. Good with us. So how I get to that? This fix it? No. Is it? No. Don't like this. Oh, 1-1-1-1. I'm just curious on the other side of that red wall now. Okay, wait. Also, the other side. Walkers are good. Oh, I just wasted all my ammo on him. I could have just done that at the beginning. Oh shoot. My health is not good. I want to... I want to press start and... You know... I didn't want to do this. I'm just this close to an end. And that was a bad idea too. Okay. You see? Yeah. Okay, doing that is bad. I need some health. That's a major thing. Haha. Now this... Okay. Okay, here's something like a switch. I'm not sure to No. This is bad. Okay, 121-148. Oh boy. okay, I need somehow to just get on this very one to the platform. Okay, I still have 7 health, that's good. At least the 2 freaking cyber demons are out of the picture. 122, 148, so that's, yeah. But my health is not good. 7 health and 21 armor. That's not good at all. I don't like saving, but I didn't want to save between times, but there was some health. I had 2 things opening. Shoot. Yeah, like I said, maybe that's too strong. Why? Even for my health, this is only 20. I guess. Okay. There were some enemies up there, but I couldn't really see, but okay. F 148, 9 enemies left. Good ones to just need to kill them, but I'd be happy. Seven. One of them has have to be that. Good ones. Baron of Hell. Now I have to under a conquer demon. Okay. 5 enemies left. Keep it together, me. Oh great, they had a civil wall up for me. Oh, okay. 148, so that's good. Abandoned void finished. Oof. Unspeakable persecution. Okay. And that is E5M6 with a secret exit While South healed from the making of Sigil, John Romero said that you can find the secret somewhere else. Find the secret here to get to E5M9. So, yeah. So that's a spoiler right there. Oh, wow. Okay. And 75 enemies this time. Lesser than the other one. So that's... So the lava got me. Dang. I had a feeling the lava was bad. But the red blood is lava. Yep, I was gonna get killed. Great, I had to get snake attack. Gotta attack my back. Okay, really? Well, I got the chainsaw. Oh no. Really? Now I have to start all over again. Dang it. Just, yeah. How are you? Okay. Come on now. Frickin' hot blood. Need that health, like I said last time. Oh wait. Good riddance. Oh, wait. Yeah. Good. Only one I had to worry. Now I have to only worry about one down that way. Well, I thought there was supposed to be an imp in there. Well, I know in that wall is. Yeah, there is. I have to walk into that. There it is. Okay. Not this time. Not this time. Booyah. That's not good. Okay. Need that. Really need that health. Anyway, 39 out of 75. Okay. Just making sure. 44. I'm back at the beginning. We have a new path this time. Yeah, last time I went. Oh, wait. This is not a new path, this is mirrored. It is mirrored. Or is it? Wait a minute. No, yeah, it is the same path. This wall just closed this time, I see. That's all. Nope. Cyber demon. Twenty-five enemies left. Yeah. I tried to do that imp. Good riddance. Now only 20. Okay, 18. Yeah. I didn't want to save, but you know. No. This what why does remind me of that it remind me of that Doom that Doom 2 WAD, you know, that that came with, you know, but never ending, you know, I forgot how it went, you know, the Cyber Demon made Heaven, like Earth, wrong word, Earth into like a carnival. Okay, that's. Yeah, that going up there still. 8 more enemies left. Come on. No. Why? Why that? Come on. But Baron was on my mind. And that will happen. Okay, to take care of those freaking. Whoa. Pinky's being my way. Oh yeah, those guys. I didn't know he was that close behind me. Why he did not shoot? That's a questionable thing. Why? Good job, me. This is a bad idea, but... Bad idea. Really. But what? Okay, that's not gonna be good. I can just easily go in there with my hands falling and try to beat him. But no. He's waiting for me. Wait. Yeah, this... Well, dang. Come back here. When you just get tired of a cyber demon, you just want to just go chase it. I'm just gonna freaking... Nope, he chased me instead. Nope. Oh, wait. when he's just gonna start. I had a feeling. No. Come on, Alec. Wait, huh? Well, looky there. Nice. Whatever that did. Not sure if that's for secret exit or... Okay, I want. Oh man, that's a soul. That was a soul, and they all I want to get. But four enemies I missed. Okay, let's see where this takes me. Oh, yeah, I didn't kill all the enemies. Oh well. Realm of Abyss. E5M9. Now that's the secret level. Okay, I won't do it right now. I'm just going to end this part right here. Anyway, I just did E5, M4 through 6, and now I'm on the secret map, map 9, but I'm just going to leave it right here until I come back when I continue. Anyway, this has been Clyde. I've been playing the Doom megawad called Sigil, made by John Romero. Thanks for watching, goodbye, and happy gaming. And also the music, I'm using the music shred, Sigil shred music too, made by Buckethead. Anyway, enough of that. Anyway, goodbye.